want to be happy and live a king's life, never make a pretty woman your wife. If you want to be happy and live a king's life, never make a pretty woman your wife. All you got to do is just what I say, and you will be happy, merry, and gay. So from a logical point of view, marry a woman uglier than you.
So from a logical point of view, marry a woman uglier than you.
A pretty woman makes her husband look small, and very often cause he downfall. As soon as she married, then and there she start to do the things that will make your heart. And when you think she's belonging to you, she's calling somebody else to do. So from a logical point of view, marry a woman uglier than you.
If you want to live a long and a happy life, or the consternation and marital strife, or a logical man, this is what you do. Well, you marry a woman uglier than you.
But if you make an ugly woman your wife, you'll be happy all your life. She wouldn't do things in a funny way, just to give the neighbors something to say. She wouldn't disregard her husband at all by exhibiting herself to Peter and Paul. So from a logical point of view, marry a woman uglier than you.
So from a logical point of view, marry a woman uglier than you.
An ugly woman gives you your meals on time and tries to keep you comfortable in mind. At night when you lay upon your cozy bed, she'll kiss, caress you, and scratch your head. Not a minute in the night will she leave you alone, for every mischief she will atone. So from a logical point of view, marry a woman uglier than you.
If you want to live a long and a happy life, or your consternation and marital strife, or a logical man, this is easy to do.
Just marry a woman, ugly or dead
woman.
Ladies, never fall for the handsome man. If you want to live on the easy plan, for the handsome man, it must now be told, will break your heart if him young or old.
So ladies, be careful when you choose a man to love, and be handsome if he come asking for your hand.
First the handsome boy, when him learn to talk, try so hard to show him the king of the walk. While the handsome you just make the gals cry, for if them not pretty, him would pass them by. The handsome bachelor really have him fun, keeping eligible ladies on the run. He take the pretty wench and the ugly too, but run off and leave him, for he say I do.
So ladies, be careful when you choose a man to love, let him be handsome if he come asking for your hand.
Then the handsome husband, him won't stay home, from the wife and children, him is bound for roam. Even handsome grandpa, him try for flirt, every time him look upon the pretty skirt.
Now ladies, be careful when you choose a man to flirt, let him be handsome if he come asking for your hand.
You see the handsome boy, you show off, the youth pass you by, the bachelor play around while you stay home and cry. Husband with Philander and grandpa too, so ladies, handsome men are just bad for you. Now ladies, you better take my advice, if you want your regular peas and rice, hearty peas and rice for your whole lifespan. Ladies, never fall for the handsome man.
Yes, ladies, be careful when you choose a man. Don't you let him be handsome if he come asking for your hand.
Thank you. sagt man dort das Storch und die Fee. Und los mit diesen Elektro-Schuron, der Degro-Pirum, Carinho-Schu. Der Osawi will dem Mama-Schuron, der Kela-Pirin, der Quay. So sei nun wohl, sie leben in Schuron, am
Pestera, puxa faca, faz as meras, dar as terra, molho branco, atrapalha. Nego que batuca, nego que varia. Nego que batuca, nego que varia. Trabalha noite e dia, que só se na relia, no terreiro se espalha. De cada andar ou diz besteira, puxa faca, faz as leras, dar as terras, pode o branco atrapalhar. Nego que batuca, nego que varia. Nego que batuca, nego que varia.
De copi o yo con copenerwa
o yo con copenerwa
sa co de copi o yo con copenerwa o train di ferro quando sai di Pernambuco vai facendo shuko shuko vem la nada pra chegar e Pernambuco paraibi alla goa so mendeste che a sua storia gente varia e dei un pulo dei dois pulo dei três pulo quatro pulos, cinco pulos, mas eu moro de
pular.
Olha como o pneu é, olha como o pneu é, olha como o pneu é, saco de coco e olha como o pneu é,
olha como o pneu é,
pneu é. de copi o yo coco penerwa. E vomi bora de satera disgustada, o da gente na faslada, pra comer nem pra gozar. Na minha terra, tudo muda de fechura, de farinha, rapatura, de viola pra gozar. E dei pulo, dei dois pulos, dei três pulos, quatro pulos, cinco pulos, quase moro de pular.
Oh, hospodi pomiloj, hospodi pomiloj.
Hospodi pomiloj, 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 hospodi pomiloj,
lead us not into temptation, but deliver us.